Hi, I'm Madhuri and I'm from Sudarshan Chemical Industries Limited.
So congratulations on receiving the Mahatma Award, and what is the feeling like at the moment?
So we really feel honored to receive this award, and this is really very prestigious award, and the entire assessment process was really very tough, and I mean, we could not realize we will get this award, but thank you to organizer to give this prestigious offer to us.
Right, many congratulations. Tell us more about your organization. What does it do and how are you bringing about the social impact?
Yeah. So our organization's higher purpose is to spiritually fulfill, socially just and environmentally sustainable. So with this higher purpose, we do have a lot of CSR initiatives, and our major focus is on wholesome sustainable growth of the community, and we are having our presence in the various areas like women empowerment, education, health, environment and community development. So till the date, more than 30,000 population we have touched, and our major focus is on sustainable development of the community.
Wow, congratulations on the contribution that you're making and on the award. Thank you for talking to us.
Thank you.